This here is the Arduino controller. It has a number of pins. This here is the diode. It has two legs. Question is, where should we put this diode so that it starts blinking?
Find this and more tutorials at FLLCasts.com.